Hey everybody. Today is Friday.
Which key is it?
It's one of the smaller ones. I can't remember which one. But yeah, can you just throw it all like right on my desk and
okay.
All right. Thank you. Hey everybody. Today is Friday. Fourth day of August, 2023. And this is my training vlog, day 284 of year two. Of Operation Great Reset. Build back better. Okay. Wheelchair roadwork. Yeah, we got a little rain again last night. Early morning. Just it's extremely muggy and humid out here right now. Kind of a replay of yesterday. A little bit of moisture on the pavement. So, yeah, first lap, starting off kind of lame. Hey!
Is that your worker?
Yeah.
Somebody to come help you, huh?
Yep.
That's good.
Yeah.
How you been?
Oh, not bad. How you been doing?
Yeah, I've been good.
Good, good.
You look a little tired.
I am a little tired today. I don't know what... Just kind of dragging ass today.
Yeah.
But... I want to keep moving. Let's get my blood pumping a little bit. See if that'll help things.
Alright, I'll see you later.
Okay. I'll be here. Morning. Thank you. Yeah, yesterday was, had really strong training performance. Today, not so much. I think I might have used up all my juices yesterday. But yesterday it was only, yeah, it took me a couple laps to warm up, though, too, the first two or three laps. First two or three laps, pretty crummy. But yeah, this humidity is pretty wild today. It's very thick. feeling low energy and a lot weaker than I did yesterday. Tired. As Marie pointed out, Maria. Lap number three was a little bit better than lap number two, but still just feeling a little sluggish, tired, tuckered out. Thanks. Thank you.
I'll see you later, Chuck.
See ya.
Get some rest.
I shall. I a little bit. Yeah, I got plenty of sleep last night. I trained. I had a pretty intense training session. Yesterday. My apartment key?
A can opener?
Oh, can opener. Yeah, it's right behind the coffee pot.
Okay.
It's a red plastic can opener. just feeling tired. I think this was a fairly week of training, though. Too much to expect myself to be able to come out and perform like I did yesterday, 2 days in a row, especially at 54. So my body is just kind of telling me to take things slow. I don't know what she's doing in her car, but generally, when someone's hanging out in their car like that, I don't know if they're going to be pulling out or not. Try to stay out of the parking lot. Maybe I'll go into the parking lot, but I'll just go to the other side just in case she feels like pulling out. Yeah. Yeah, I just used up tons of energy yesterday, though. going to be a hot and sticky day. That humidity is super high right about now. Morning. Like I'm starting to get somewhat warmed up. The pain and stiffness and weakness is going away a bit. I think I'm gonna go ahead and stay out of the parking lot. Bit longer. If anything, even though this is kind of a lame, low energy workout today, it's given me a good chance to adjust my creatine. I've been in a bulking phase again after an extreme cutting phase. 40 plus pounds. So probably all together lost about 45. So now most of it was fat. Lost a little bit of muscle mass. So this will be a good chance to build back better. Still. Making my life a little bit more difficult. So, come here and With the major, I'm not going to try to really attack the hill too much. Just a little bit. So I'm still pretty wore out, pretty tired, but I do feel like I'm a little bit warmed up from this first half hour, 40 minutes or so. Whew. There.
room and your food's ready.
Okay.
It actually looks really good. I almost ate it.
Pardon?
I said it actually looks really good. I almost ate it.
Oh, okay. Cool. But, all right.
Want me to let you in?
No, I was going to do. Okay. Well, do you want to get out of here?
Well, I can't leave till like 10:50.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna stay out for a little bit longer then. how to explain the lack of energy, except for I had a pretty intense training week. I mean, especially just coming back from yet another illness, but and surgery. Alright, made it up pretty high on the hill on the very last lap. So, best lap I've done yet, and it was the last. Just took me forever to get warmed up, but this has got to be the last one though. weren't sure. We're a little short on time here. This is my last one. I'm coming in right after this. Yeah, the first three or four laps were horrible, but number one, I just wasn't really warmed up, and number two, the pavement was still a little slick, but it dried up after about the fourth lap or so, and then it seemed like the laps just kind of got progressively better. I mean, as far as being able to go up that hill as a measurement. Ladies and gents, time for us to part ways. It's not supposed to rain today, it looks like it though. It's time for us to part ways until our paths cross again. Happy trails, everybody.